Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to the online classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. In the previous class, we have learned about Dr. Visheshwaraya, isn't it? And so, today, we will do the exercises related with the lesson, okay? So, now take your textbook, all of you.
Page number 44. हिंदी में अनुवाद कीजिए. व्हाट इज अनुवाद करना? ट्रांसलेट. ओके, हिंदी में अनुवाद करना मीन्स ट्रांसलेट इन टू हिंदी. सो द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस, लुक एट द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस. डॉक्टर विश्वेश्वरय्य वॉज एन इंजीनियर. हाउ कैन वी ट्रांसलेट दिस सेंटेंस इन टू हिंदी? डॉक्टर विश्वेश्वरय्य वॉज एन इंजीनियर. एक अभियंता थे. वॉस मीन्स थे, पास्ट टेंस. डॉक्टर विश्वेश्वरय्य एक अभियंता थे. सेकंड सेंटेंस, वी सेलिब्रेट इंजीनियर डे ऑन 15th September. ओके, वी सेलिब्रेट, वी मीन्स हम, हम 15 सितंबर को. 15th September मीन्स 15 सितंबर. हम 15 सितंबर को अभियांत्रिक दिवस के रूप में मनाते हैं. ओके, हम 15 सितंबर को अभियांत्रिक दिवस के रूप में मनाते हैं. क्लियर? थर्ड सेंटेंस, ही एंटर्ड इन बेंगलुरु सेंट्रल कॉलेज इन 1875. He entered. He with respect we can say उन्होंने 1875 में बेंगलुरु सेंट्रल कॉलेज में प्रवेश लिया. Entered. Entered means प्रवेश लिया. उन्होंने 1875 में बेंगलुरु सेंट्रल कॉलेज में प्रवेश लिया. Clear? And the last sentence. He was the chief engineer of Mysore State. Okay, he was work Mysore Rajyake. Mysore State means Mysore Rajyake. State Rajya. Work Mysore Rajyake chief engineer. Chief engineer Mukhya Abhiyanta. Work Mysore Rajyake Mukhya Abhiyanta the. Okay, clear. Then next, चित्रों को पहचाइए और इन्हें वाक्यांशों से मिलाइए. There are three pictures and three sentences. So we have to match these pictures with the sentences. Okay? So the first picture, what is it? जो पुल या बांध आदि की रूपरेखा तैयार करते हो. So what is the profession? जो पुल या बांध, ब्रिज या डैम्स आदि की रूपरेखा तैयार करता हो. प्लान्स, मेकिंग प्लान्स फॉर दिस कंस्ट्रक्शंस ऑफ ब्रिज और डैम्स. दैट इज द फर्स्ट पिक्चर, प्रोफेशन. एंड द सेकंड वन, साइंटिस्ट, इजंट इट? एंड सो दैट इज वी हैव टू मैच दैट सेंटेंस विद द लास्ट सेंटेंस. जो विज्ञान संबंधी प्रयोगकर्ता और करती हो. एंड द लास्ट पिक्चर, व्हाट इज इट? यस, यू नो दैट इज द पिक्चर ऑफ ए डॉक्टर, इजंट इट? एंड सो वी हैव टू मैच दैट पिक्चर विद द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस. जो रोगी का इलाज करता है. रोगी मीन्स पेशेंट्स. रोगी का इलाज, इलाज मीन्स ट्रीटमेंट. रोगी का इलाज करता है. क्लियर? एंड नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज इट? There are the pictures of some persons and dates also, and we have to match these pictures with the related persons and dates. Okay, divas, vyakti, tithi. In this manner, we have to match it. So first one, Bal Divas. Bal Divas means Children's Day. You know when we celebrate Children's Day? Yes, we know. Oh, we all celebrate Children's Day November 14th, isn't it? And so look, and the person, who is that person? second picture, that is Jawaharlal Nehru, isn't it? So Bal Divas, we have to match with Jawaharlal Nehru and select the correct date. Which day we celebrate? 14th November. Okay, match it. Clear. Then, second, Rashtriya Vigyan Divas, National Science Day or Scientific Day. Okay, Science Day. Rashtriya Vigyan Divas means National Science Day. And so, we have to select the date and picture. Which is the picture? Science Day. Yes, Dr. C.V. Raman, the fourth picture. So, we have to match it with the fourth picture. And which day we celebrated National Science Day? Yes. When is it? 29th August. Okay. Then, third one, Abhiyantrik Divas. Abhiyantrik Divas. Yes, we have already studied just now, isn't it? And the picture, you know, Abhiyantrik Divas. Which picture is it? Dr. Visheshrayaka picture. That is the last picture, isn't it? And which is that date? Which date? 15th September. Pandrah September. The first date. Tithi mem, first one. Okay, Pandrah September. Then, next one. We all know Gandhi Jayanti. Yes. Everybody knows, I think, Gandhi Jayanti. So, we have to match the picture with Gandhiji and date. Which day we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? Yes, of course, you know, Do October. Do October means October 2nd. Okay, then, next, Shikshak Divas. Shikshak, Teacher's Day. When we celebrate Teacher's Day? Okay, you know, which day? September 5, isn't it? So, the third one, 5 September, Shikshak Divas, 5 September, the picture, first picture. And the last one, Rashtriya Khel Divas. Khel means play. Rashtriya Khel Divas. When is it? National Play Day. When is it? 29th August. Okay, so 29th August. We have to, the second one, and we have to match with the picture. Picture of Dhyan Chand. That is the picture of Dhyan Chand, the hockey player. Okay? And the fifth picture, that is Dhyan Chand, hockey player Dhyan Chand. And we celebrate Rashtriya Khel Divas. Which day? 29th August. Okay, clear? So, children, do all these activities. In your textbook. Okay. And next one. Mujhe bhi pahchane. That means pahchana means recognize me. Recognize. So first picture. Look. Mem Kaveri Nadi par bana Tamil Nadu ka vasi hum. Kone? Yes. That is Mysore Bandh. Dam. Mysore Dam. That is Mysore Bandh. And next one. मैं हूँ दामोदर नदी पर बना है झारखंड का वासी विच डैम इज दैट मैथन बांध एंड नेक्स्ट वन मैं हूँ बनास नदी में बना राजस्थान का वासी राजस्थान डैम एंड द डैम इज नीमलपुर डैम दैट इज द ऑप्शंस आर अंडर द पिक्चर्स ओके एंड यू कैन सी Bisalpur Bandh. And last one, Mem Hum Narmada Nadi Par Bana, Madhya Pradesh Ka Vasi. Which dam is that? Indira Sagar Bandh. So, these are the names of these dams. Okay. Then, so recognize these pictures.
So, let us wind up today's session. Okay. So, read the textbook and do the activities in your textbook. After that, do the test paper and post it. Okay? Thank you all. Have a nice day.